video I wanted to do today is to do with the situation, the way I see it, when it comes to Linux, or GNU/Linux, which is not exactly the same, but it is a commonly referred to entity, that especially we see on the desktops and to some extent on phones and supercomputers, especially on the servers, where you use lots of GNU utilities to do things like comparing files, editing files, whatever. So the situation, the way I see it, when it comes to GNU/Linux, is not really so central to the free software debate anymore. Some of the big projects we have which change the dynamics in the market are actually Apache. There are things like Android, which merely incorporates Linux inside of it. And of course, you have all these big supercomputers which run to some extent Linux, but they also have lots of proprietary things in them, just about Linux. So we have to very carefully define what we mean by Linux and what we mean by success. So there is the yardstick of success, which we could say is the market share, and if we market share could be counted or quantified in terms of revenue. It can be the number of users, it could be number of downloads, number of sales, so on and so forth. And you can just choose them to fit your agenda. For example, IDC, a very dishonest company in my opinion, likes to count the sales revenue from the server market and actually count that as the market share of servers, which of course is quite stupid. If you are trying to compare the choices that people make when it comes to servers, Linux is almost free, or in some cases you pay for support, in some cases, not always. So if you compare this to Windows, obviously you're not going to get a very meaningful measure of so-called, you know, market share. So there is this thing about market share people speak about. There is this issue of freedom, which the FSF will tell you is the major objective for the Free Software Foundation and for GNU/Linux as an operating system. And that is, if I as a user can use a desktop that contains nothing that's non-free, even not the firmware in some sense, then we basically have victory, because I